Oh my, hold on tight. The largest lottery jackpot in U.S. history on the line. Tonight's Mega Millions drawing, or I should say Mega Billions drawing, is worth $1.6 billion. Here in Arkansas, as you can imagine, people are buying up Mega Million tickets in hopes of becoming a billionaire. Fox 16's Mitch McCoy live in Bryant in the middle of the madness. So how crazy is it, Mitch?
Oh, Kevin, the lines have not stopped here at the Wyoming Superstopper right off of Interstate 30. This is actually one of the busiest stores in Central Arkansas. We'll get to that in just a moment. But first, Arkansas lottery officials are out here right now getting in on the fun, you want to say. So they actually have what they're calling the Tycoon Typhoon. And basically, there's a bunch of single dollar bills in there. They're going to actually turn this machine on. Let's walk over here. They're going to turn this machine on. It's going to fill with air. And then basically, the person has 30 seconds to collect as many $1 bills as they possibly can. Of course, that on top of the hats and the t-shirts that Arkansas Lottery is now giving away. I want to show you guys this line inside the store, because this line inside the Y&E Superstop is filled. At one point, just a few moments ago, the line was actually wrapped around the entire inside of the store. Arkansas Lottery on Facebook Live right now as they get in on some of the fun. I mentioned just a few moments ago that this is actually one of the busiest stores in Central Arkansas. Arkansas Lottery officials telling me that more than $100,000 in Mega Millions tickets have been sold here in just the last week or so. So let's talk a little bit about the numbers, right? So a lot of people will do the pick, the random pick. Others will choose special numbers to them or their family. Arkansas Lottery officials say there's really no better odds if you were to go with the random pick or the you pick your own numbers. It all is at the end of the day the same, but a lot of these folks want to get their own numbers because they think it may just have the luck they need to bring in and haul in that $1.6 billion.
Some of them pick, like they go by what the numbers were before. Some of them go by their birthday.
That $1.6 billion is the largest in U.S. history. The drawing is at 10 p.m. You will know what those numbers are first on Fox16.com as soon as those numbers are drawn. Kevin and Donna, if no one wins tonight, that number is going to go to $2 billion. We're live in Bryant. Mitch McCoy, Fox 16 News.
I think I'll wait till it hits $2 billion. And there's really no rush.
You know what? That's not how I feel.
Exactly.
That's not at all how I feel. In fact, I will be getting my ticket tonight.
Can you imagine, though, if one person, just one person wins?
You know what? In some ways, I would feel good for them and bad for them. Because, I mean, their lives would change so dramatically that it might be more problems than good things. I hope since I said that, that means I'll be the one to win. And I'll have to deal with that.
Yeah.
That would be nice.